For this tutorial, I'm going to use Blender 3.0.1, DragonFF, and Alsi's IMG tools. Or alternatively, you can use my Discord bot by joining my Discord server. You can get files from GTA 3 IMG or player.img without having to open it in Alsi's. So it's a much easier process to get skins or other models. So whether you choose Alsi's or my server, you can put the skins in a specific folder. And then what you want to do is, after downloading magic.txt, you can go here to renderware options, extract PNG, and then select this folder. Or you can also open the file and go to export PNG, save. After doing that, you go to Blender. You should open up a new project. You can delete everything that's in here by pressing A and then X. Let me turn on screencast keys so you can see what I'm doing. Then you want to import the skins. Here they are. I'm going to import VMAF2. And then you can go to Material Preview by pressing Z or clicking on this button up here so you can see the texture. And you want to press 1 to go to front perspective. You want to press on the skin R, and then 90 minus 90, and then Z 180. And then you want to move this a bit to the side and then import the other skin and basically do the same thing. There you go. Next up, I'm going to select the first skin, press tab, zoom in a little, press L, and make sure you have UVs ticked here so you don't select the entire skin. I'm going to go into wireframe. You can also click here or press Z like I said. Now press P, grab the head, just move it a little. Now I'm going to delete this rig, and I'm also going to delete this part of the body because I don't need that. Now I'm going to match up the head I want with the original head. There we go. You know, I have to match it more or less. Now I'm going to hide it. Go here. I'm going to hide sharp so it's better to visualize what I'm doing. I'm just going to do what I did before, but this time I'm going to delete by faces. And now I'm going to unhide this head. And now to join the head with the mesh, you just select the head first, shift click the body, control J. Do not do this in any other order, or you're going to have issues with the skin. It's going to break. It's going to probably crash your game as well. So just do it. First select the head and then the body. Now I'm going to go into edge mode by pressing 2, Alt select this edge, and Alt select the upper edge. And I'm going to press F3, type in bridge edge loops. I've already typed it. Now I'm going to select that and then click here for merge. And there you go. That's the head swap done. Very simple. Now the other thing that we're going to do is we're going to edit this texture. Now to fix the hand issue, you're going to notice that, lucky for us, the hands are the same texture pretty much. They just have different coloring. So we can simply copy these hands and put them over here. Now we want to lower the opacity, get our eraser tool, and start deleting what we don't need. I'm not going to delete this because there's no point. We don't need the ear or this head texture because we're going to use this texture pretty much. And that's done. So now you just export. You can, I'm gonna call it white male young. Well, not young, he's gonna be old. So he's gonna be WMOPOL1. Now we're gonna import the other PNG. So we can go here to our texture and select WMOPOL1. Now before exporting, we're gonna see if there are any issues with the skin, with flip normals or something. So we're gonna go to overlays and we're gonna tick face orientation. And yes, indeed, we do have issues. These are flip normals, the red faces. So to fix this, we select everything, press F3, and do recalculate outside. And the skin is pretty much fixed, except for these. These ones. Apparently, they need to be inside. We're gonna test that in game. But you shouldn't have any issues. So let's check that out. Now to export, make sure you don't have any other objects in the scene. Then just export DragonFF. I'm gonna export it to this folder that I have. And it's gonna be GTA San Andreas, obviously, and then click DragonFF. Now you're gonna see that I have the DFF here. So to make a texture for this DFF, just select any TXT and rename it to your DFF file. Now open it, add, and then add this skin. Save. That's all you need to do. And now you put this in your mod loader or somewhere where you can test the skin. I personally use CODS MP. Now that I'm in game, I'm using CODS MP, like I said. So I'm just gonna reload models and tell you what to type. You just type model and then your DFF file's name. And there you go. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you're not subscribed, please do subscribe. About 97% of people watch my videos are not subscribed. And I'd really appreciate if we could reach 1,000 subs. I am willing to put out more videos. Please let me know what kind of videos you want to see. And join my Discord server. See ya.